Rogers also undefeated in Division II, visiting Barrington. Visitors took the first two sets. Eagles try to rally. Tessa Sullivan to Annie Gildea to Michaela Barr. She hits it where the defense isn't, but Rogers too much. Sophie Brittenbach ran off a string of aces, and then Mia Finn sets Denasia Cherry. That was the cherry on top. Vikings move to 10-0 with the sweep of Barrington.